You know how it works. Mm. Is it the first time you see
first
it?
Time. First time.
Is it?
Yeah.
You know what's inside?
Yeah. Alcohol.
All right. It's my tamkari and the elderflower.
Yeah.
Underneath is my lemon juice and my orange juice mixed together with bitters and some slices of lime. Right, so to shaking it, I want that alcohol to actually touch the glass, so
yeah.
It might be a little easier to burn.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
So yeah, it catches flame in a very difficult way, but should actually catch flames. You guys must tell me after you have seen the flames coming up, because I can't see them on this light.
Yeah.
They are blue in color. Okay, lighter, lighter. Lighter, please. Yeah, I can see some. Yeah, put it on the table. Put it on the table. Can you guys see flames inside the glass? I can see the flames.
Can you see it?
Yeah, I can see it. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Alright, let's make them more visible.
Okay.
There you go.
Wow.
Can you see that?
Yeah.
Okay, so my alcohol is now burning.
Mm-hmm.
And then there you go. Put fire. You see it there. There's my
flame. Oh wow. That's awesome.
Okay. So I'm sure it's still burning a little bit.
Yeah, so we'll let it.
Put it like that. If it's in the dark, not too dark, mm-hmm. you can actually see the blue.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool.
So now because it's blue, it's a little bit
difficult
to see.
Yeah,
but it's nice. Right.
Yeah, it's very cool.
After
thank you so
that,
much.
Just put you a little bit of citrus and you can smell that glass.
Wow.
I'm sure it also tastes amazing.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm sure too. Thanks so much.
You guys enjoy that.
Thank you.
Fish at the moment. Really awesome restaurant, really amazing. The vibe, super cool, super upbeat. They play really cool music. The looks of the place, really nice. It's very modern with a touch of rustic, the wooden tables, wooden chairs.
Yeah, really cool.
Yeah, so super cool, super interesting.
And it's very unique.
Yeah. The menus are also quite interesting. They have really fun names, like the burger we just had. That was called the Kaiser Cheese. Another burger was called Man Tears. yeah.
That should explain it, right? I mean, chilies.
Yeah, lots of chili, lots of peppers.
I think you need to try that next time we come here.
Maybe, I'll see.
Maybe, if you're up to the challenge.
Maybe, yeah.
I can never, I
probably
can't handle spicy things.
So yeah, and everybody just seems to be having a great time. The people that were here were enjoying it, the food, music. Even the waiters and the waitresses, they were just having a jam, you know?
Which is, yeah, it's really cool. It makes the atmosphere so, like, nice.
Great, yeah, nice.
So then in terms of customer service, we found it really excellent. We kind of came in here with like a whole bunch of our electronics because obviously we're trying to film a video and everything. And after entering the door, the first thing that happened was one of the ICU managers greeted us by saying, like, if we need to charge our laptops or whatever the case might be, that there are plugs here, which is definitely a plus. So you can definitely come here with your laptop, and if you're a uni student, for instance, and you like the hustle and bustle, you can come here and get something to eat and plug in your laptop and get some work done. It's really awesome. And the other thing is that our waitress was really amazing. Very quick to bring us food and stuff, even though it was busy. That's also obviously on the kitchen side of things. They brought us the food really quickly, which was amazing. And our waitress was just super friendly and super helpful as well. She pointed out some pretty cool, like, specialties that we could get, which was very nice. And also, our meal and everything, we did have managers come check on us, and they were just really refreshingly friendly. So that was really awesome.
Okay, now about affordability. We find it quite affordable. Everything seems to be well priced.
Yeah, especially the burgers.
Yeah, burgers also really well priced. Our waitress did say that the cheeseburgers do not come with fries or chips. So that would have to be ordered separately.
Yeah, just something to keep in mind.
If you do order them separately, they are well priced as well. Especially because of how much you get.
Yeah.
So you do get quite a big portion. And there's two sizes. There's your solo, and then there's table size. And we ordered solo, obviously.
Two share.
And that was like...
plenty.
Exactly. So yeah. I can only imagine what table is.
Yeah.
But yeah, really good. And we had the cheese fries, which was really amazing.
Highly recommend.
Yeah, must try. Some dishes are more expensive than others, but I don't think by like too much.
Yeah, in general.
Yeah.
In general. There's always going to be a few more expensive.
Yeah, exactly.
So yeah. And lastly, but definitely not least, the food. It was pretty damn amazing. So basically, this place definitely stays true to its name, which is Cowfish, as you said in the beginning. At first, when we heard that, we were like, we have no idea what to expect. But literally, expect that, cow and fish, and dim sum. So basically, they specialize in burgers and sushi, and also they have dim sum as well, which I think is one of their specialities that we would definitely love to come back and try. So what we had, firstly, the cocktail that we had, was the flaming gin and juice, which is important, of course. As you saw, that was amazing. If we got to record that at night, you would have seen the flames better, and yeah, it was just really awesome. So definitely a speciality that we recommend. It was also really tasty. So, I mean, I love gin, and it was very tangy, but like super nice. Then we had, for starters, we had sushi. It was called Venus, and basically it was cucumber with rice and with topped with corn tempura, topped with condensed milk. So we decided to go out of our comfort zone to try that, and yeah, it paid off.
Really nice.
Yeah, really good. Really different, but super delicious. And just well made in general. Like, if that's their standard for sushi, then I can expect that everything else is going to taste pretty damn amazing. Also, just a side note, their sushi was also pretty good.
Yeah.
The sushi can get expensive, but it was really good.
Yeah.
Then, in terms of our main meal, we had the Kaiser cheeseburger, as we mentioned earlier. And basically, it just had all kinds of cheeses and, obviously, cheeseburger, I guess, with cheese fries. Also, really good, really tasty, and good things for the burgers.
The facilities are very nice, very clean.
And brand new,
especially since this place did only open Friday night that just passed.
Yeah, so it is brand new.
So it is brand new, it looks really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
There is, as of yet, no Wi-Fi, but since it's brand new, maybe that's why they're probably still getting it running.
But only time can tell.
Yeah.
Exactly. So all you can do is come back here and check it out for yourself. Overall, I think we were both really happy with this experience.
Yeah, a really great restaurant.
Definitely recommend it again. I can imagine this place must be vibing on Friday nights especially.
Yeah.
So, should you come check it out?
Definitely.
No hesitation there.
Yep.
Okay, on to the next one.
Okay.
See you there. A little added extra note before we go to the next place. We just got an opportunity to speak to the owner of the place, and he was really, really awesome as well. I found that these owners are just amazing so far from what we've seen. And he was actually the one who greeted us in the beginning. I mistook him for a manager, but he was the owner. Super friendly and super awesome guy. So some of the things that he said in his approach to this place, and just basically what he's trying to get out to people, is that he basically saw that there wasn't really anyone providing any sushi in the village and that kind of thing. There's like an Italian place and a place for burgers and all that kind of stuff, but I'm yet to see any sushi myself. So this is the first place that you can get sushi here. And so that was one of the things that he was trying to provide and just fulfill that niche, which definitely he did. And I mean, again, like we said earlier, the sushi standard is incredible. So yes, definitely pulled that really well. And then also his vision and outlook for the place was also just that it can be an upmarket place, which it definitely is. The appearance is incredible. And you definitely do get that whole upmarket, very fresh, almost, you know, very useful and, like we said, a big vibe. But again, it is a very comfortable place. Like I said, you can come here with your uni work and you can get some stuff done. Or you can come here and just chill and, you know, talk or whatever. But at the same time, you can have a meeting here if you want to. So it really provides for a spectrum of occasions and it can really just fit any circumstance. And also a really cool thing that I think they're trying to achieve, and not just trying to, but I think succeeding in achieving, is they have some really cool specialties like gin, the flaming gin and juice that we had that we sent, but also some other food specialties that sound really, really good that we're definitely going to come back to try. And just in general, I think we both think that this restaurant is going to be here for a while to come because it is amazing.
And I'm going to be coming here for a while to come too.
Yeah, me too. Bring me. Okay, cool. Alright, see you guys in the next place.
Hi, we call Fish Rentals and Keith with Joseph. This is Chipo. We are here to give you good service.
Yes.
Chipo, can introduce yourself to us.
This is Chipo. This is Cowfish. We do the
dim sums,
yeah.
Burgers, and sushi. We've got a nice, perfect sushi
thank
that we
do. Thank you. And we just want to say thank you guys for giving us such awesome service.
Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure to have you in our shop.
Thank you.
Call again.
We will.